Another day, another job. Got the babies. Nellie's here. Mum and I are painting. Mum's finishing off the pallet seating. And I'm painting my planter for my strawberries. And then we're going to paint the... Ah, Bebe, it's wet. Baba. And then we're going to paint the playhouse for the dogs.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold. You say that I won't lose you, but you can't predict the future. So just hold on like you will never let go. Yeah, if you ever move on without me, I need to make sure you know that you are the only one I'd ever love. Yeah.
Pallet seating and it's all finished, and I've planted my strawberries, just need to water them and then hopefully they'll grow. But I like it, it looks really nice.
Good morning. Today our hatching eggs have arrived. They're called up hatching eggs, but we've got a welcome letter, haven't we, Mum? It's very official, it's not got any details on it, to say like this is what you should and shouldn't do, and these are our eggs, and we've got to leave them to settle for 24 hours. But Mum's reading a welcome pack.
It says, on behalf of Upper Brook House Farm, I would like to welcome you to our community, one that includes clients from local areas such as Shropshire and Derbyshire. It's a nation's further afield, including France, Spain and even China.
China. He said he sold his eggs to China, didn't he? So these are our eggs, and these are going in a separate incubator because we bought another one. But I thought I'd show you them, and then I'll show you them when we put them in. Today we have sewing, and I've got some bows that need shipping to some of the four presents and stuff like that. These are the new bows that I, the new colours that I showed last week that we were launching, or the week before. So they're all now made up into bow ties. I've got to get them shipped. I've got a few things over here that need shipping. This is what Mum made yesterday, which is a pink full set for one of our puppies, Phoebe. So that just needs finishing off. And then that's shipping today as well, and I've got more collars. And yeah, so I'm gonna crack on, get the computer loaded up, and I've got some photos to edit as well. So I've just packaged all those like orders and presents for people, and Mum is doing a lead for an order. This is a orange velvet, and there's two more collars, and that's a collar as well. And then our feeder just came for our chicks, for our brooder. Mum's outside with, there's a mechanic here to fix my dad's van. They're looking at the geese and the ducks. Just finished some work and now we're going to walk to the post office because my dad's van is broken, so he's having to use Mum's car. So now we can't go to the post office unless we walk. So it's about an hour walk to the post office. So we're going to do that. I'm going to take the two puppies and yeah, oh, if I remember, I'll take the camera. So we're going on a walk. Mum's just locking the gate. Here's Boo Boo. No post. It's silly. We're going on an adventure.
Oh, Laura.
What? What? Oh no! Because we're posting a squeaky ball. At least Bear might stay by his side. Bear, where's the ball? Oh, he's just peed on his sister's head.
Don't drop that down there.
Bear's got his emoji.
And a leaf now.
And twigs stuck to him. He's telling you to get it out.
Go on then.
That's a funny walk. Do you want a cuddle? What's made you nervous? Bear.
What are you worried about?
Bear's going to be carried for the rest of the walk.
It'll be a fun walk.
What's up, Bear? Tilly's walking. Did he hurt himself?
He wanted to come and walk,
but
it's
on the car. He wanted to go in the car?
Yeah,
he wanted to go in the car. Oh, he's
getting
with his emoji.
He's getting promoted, he's got his little bow on to him.
Oh, look at you, Ben. Oh, are you tired? Mum's going to have a sore arm and she's got to carry you the whole way. Come on, Matilda. I picked the light dog. Tilly's like up for walking. Boo! Good boy. Maybe. Right, you made it 10 minutes. What's wrong, Bear? Has kindly gifted us a leg of lamb. Sorry if you don't eat meat, but how nice is that? Say thanks, Jill. Good morning. Today is Saturday and we're going to go on a walk shortly to a park not too far from us. I'm going to give the dogs a really good walk, but this morning I'm just out doing the ducks and thought I'd vlog because I don't really like watching us do the ducks, but I think it's kind of fun. So it was windy last night and you can hear them quacking. It's very quiet this morning. I'm just going to climb over the fence because I can't be bothered opening the gate. Whee! Okay, so let's go and let them out. Okay, so if you remember from last week's vlog, we made the pen smaller, it's so much easier. Hello. Got our eggs. There's little ducks. Josie's still got a limp, but she's better than she was. There's the ducks. We've also got a little plaque for our sister's boyfriend for our ducks that we've lost. So we've popped it on the house. How nice. Hello. It fell back. So as you can see, I remember I told you the house doesn't stay clean for very long. I'm just going to collect the eggs. Looks like we've got 5 here and 1 over here. Let's see if there's any more. Oh, no, no more. 6 duck eggs. Oh, there's one up here. It's a sneaky one up here. 7 duck eggs. And now let's go see if we've got any goose eggs. So the geese have a nest and they lay them really far down and like bury them. So here's one. Seb's not happy that I'm taking them. Oh, there's another. And I think that's it. So 2 goose eggs and 7 duck eggs. Morning. Then back to my babies on this side. Flossie, don't roll. Come on. Hey, baby.
Just fed Daisy and I cleaned her hutch yesterday and gave it a little paint because there was that piece of wood on there that didn't have any paint on it and it was really annoying me. And then I tried to clean the windows a little bit so she looks a bit tidier. The wire down there is a bit frustrating, but it's for the foxes, so but she looks a lot cleaner. And then I'm gonna pick up the dog poos. Excuse my hair, I need a shower. But we just got in the car and we're gonna head to the park. I've got the little ones, Matilda and Boo. Yeah, I've got the little two because Flossie's not up to a walk and Madeline is struggling with her legs. So yeah, I'll let you know when we get there. Tiltle, look how Ginger's just going recently. Look at them ginger bits, like your mama. He's so cute.
His tail's going slightly a lot.
Who is it, Bear? Them two match. Did you realise how much they match? The sparrow's not worried about tomorrow, or the troubles to come. The lily's not thinking about the seasons, the drought or the flood. The tree that's planted by the water isn't fazed by the fire. So why should I be? 'Cause you take good care of me. You take the sun's not worried about the winter, 'cause soon it will pass. The light's not thinking about the darkness or the shadow it cast. A heart that's planted in forgiveness doesn't dwell in the past. So why should I be? 'Cause you take good care of me. Got some dinner.
Did you?
Oh,
I've never heard of it.
We're having a socially distanced dinner.
Never really.
Just got back home and can see the ducks. Here they are. And the geesey geese. Hello. Squishies. Very quiet. Oh, there's a piece of paper in there. That's not meant to be in there. Hey, Sebastian. Hey, little man. Hello. Emily and Cormac made dinner. That's what it looks like.
Which one's mine?
They're all the same.
Let's dig in. We've cooked our leg of lamb today for our Sunday roast. Look how nice that looks. And we've got vegetables and potatoes. This is for the farmer for gifting us the lamb. But all this, I'll show you when it's put together. Here's our lamb dinner. Lamb's on the side. You can't see it because there's so much food. But and we've got the table set. Here's Emily and Cormac.
Hello.
And Hannah. And we're all gonna sit and eat. Lovely. My mum and dad are here as well. There's not here. There's my dad.